information back to the clients as far as the qualifications for research. They give me the qualifications and I can give them listings of jobs.
Okay, that's wrong.
As a job specialist, I'm trying to place the candidate in the jobs that they're looking for now versus their future careers.
Okay. I mean, it's a solid response, but that's not going to get you the promised land. Go ahead and join us, your team. Job specialist, how is it different? Once again, one simple thing.
Audience is so excited right now.
Oh,
I'm so upset I got arrested. I'm not over that.
I'm so upset I got a black eye last week.
That's why I got arrested.
He said they were the first contact. Unfortunately, he's wrong. So maybe if you think of like the opposite.
The last point of contact.
The last? Okay, I guess that means unfortunately, I'm not going to award any points. Because they actually speak to a specialist after 30 days, they come back for the system. Okay, so second point, not last. I guess maybe last, but I'm not feeling that.
Okay, good.
It's been a long day. All right, can we please get this one right?
Do we have Holly back? Nice to us.
No, she's not loud.
I'm sorry.
In what way is my position unique to the other three positions as an education advisor?
I deal with placing the candidates with potential and schooling within a 6-month time frame from the time of the call. I work on getting them in contact with schools.
That is what we do. How is it different?
Job specialist for a good job. Not with the schooling.
I'm going to see what Kelly has to say, which I'm all for.
I will say that the advisor position works directly with the students to help them with their needs for school, determine what is necessary for the needs, and the other positions will work with...
Wait, so are you saying they're already students when they call in?
No, not necessarily.
Okay,
so
you have
a call.
Students?
That's a good point. I've worked for Black Girls. So you have potential clients calling in, and you're kind of seeing if based on what their job.
Kelly, I'm going to say here. Let's stop.
You have the idea.
Wait, where are you going?
Where's the bird?
Are you
What's on the bird?
What's the bird say?
Relax, relax. Bird's been popular today. Yes.
We would like to say that the advisor has more personal comments.
It's already up there.
Just read it.
All right, we're getting down to the end, so I'm going to really need you guys to step it up a little bit, okay? I'm a little disappointed, okay? All right, now this question is real tricky, okay? Which of the four positions offer an administrative bonus?
Just chime on in when you know it.
Four buckets in a row, we came down and hit them with the dagger. There we go. That's what